It's kind of astounding being able to see something. Like, it makes you feel very small. When you come from like a small town and you come out to a place where it's so vast and everything's so much larger than you, it really makes you think about like the impact that you have.
We are out here looking at the different types of plant communities and comparing them back to the temperate forest ecosystems back home in Ohio.
And it's been really interesting so far. We've got to see a lot of the different adaptations we learned about in class in action.
This is really what I teach. I teach about the interactions of plants with their environment. And I could just show slides, or I could bring the students here and actually have them in the ecosystem, seeing the plants directly, seeing the adaptations they have, and it's so much better, such a richer learning experience.
It really puts like the class in perspective, because you're learning so much material throughout the year and the semester, that when you come out here, you're able to put it to use.
And doing that research ourselves, I think is really valuable, and getting outside the classroom and having the real world experience really makes it.
I think we're ready to go. Ready, set, go.
Classwork and fieldwork are two very different things. Any type of naturalist definitely has to get used to some type of fieldwork in order to really get going.
You make connections better rather than either reading it or seeing a picture of it. Like you can smell the sagebrush, and that's how sage smells. They could describe it to you in a book, but you wouldn't get it.
Coming out here and being able to remember this experience and be able to describe it to somebody, what it looks like, what it feels like to be here, it has an impact on a person.